This quiet little town is located on the Caloosahatchee River. This week on Realty-V, I'll share why Alva is the best natural Florida community. Founded in the late 1800s by a sea captain and named after the Alva flower, not Thomas Alva Edison, this quiet little town on the Caloosahatchee River gets my vote. Fun fact, the first bridge across the Caloosahatchee was built in Alva in 1903, and Alva also had the first public library in Florida in 1909. Yeah, there's not a ton to do here, but you can enjoy a great meal at the world-famous Alva Country Diner. You can also surprise your family with some baby chicks from Tractor Supply and start producing your own farm fresh eggs. Nothing quite compares to really fresh eggs. This town is extremely natural and has remained so, with big oak trees and hanging moss, acreage, and boating. It offers some of the best of Southwest Florida living. And the Alva Preservation Society protects that natural beauty. Can I just say one thing? I mean, you can legitimately be a farmer in Alva. I mean, you can't live in Fort Myers and be a farmer. Come on. In Alva, you can own cattle, get an agricultural exemption, buy a tractor, use that pickup truck you own to its fullest potential, wear plaid every day, and live a wholesome life. What's in it for your wife? Well, she can finally live that Joanna Gaines Magnolia fantasy life. Just be prepared to start hanging shiplap everywhere. Ah, I love modern farmhouses. Are you looking for this type of lifestyle? Then take my quiz at bestcommunityfinder.com and start finding your best community. And contact me for more information about homes available in these communities now. Southwest Florida, it's where I live and what I love.